May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
As I promised, my men stand ready. The great chains are oiled. We wait on your word. My men know what to do. Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my city in your hands. Go ahead and call this dragon of yours. We're ready.
Alduin, hmm? No doubt you want to know where to find Alduin. Renik Vaza, an apt phrase. Alduin Boval. One reason I came to your call was to test your Thuum for myself. Many of us have begun to question Alduin's lordship, whether his Thuum was truly the strongest. Among ourselves, of course, Muni Mae, none were yet ready to openly defy him. Once Lord Croesus, innumerable pardons, I digress. He has traveled to Sovngarde to regain his strength, devouring the Silesiur, the souls of the mortal dead. A privilege he jealously guards. His door to Sovngarde is at Skuldafin, one of his ancient fanes high in the eastern mountains. Minduran pa okmidove navarantil. I surely do not need to warn you that all his remaining strength is marshaled there. Zulost Ofan Hinlan. Now that I have answered your question, you will allow me to go free? Serve you? No. Need aid. If and when you defeat Alduin, I will reconsider. Croesus. There is one detail about Skuldafin I neglected to mention. Only this. You have the Thuum of a Dova, but without the wings of one, you will never set foot in Skuldafin. Of course, I could fly you there, but not while imprisoned like this. Nikan Korovka. Grand Mirad. It is wise to recognize when you only have one choice. And you can trust me. Zuni Tarodis. Alduin has proven himself unworthy to rule. I go my own way now. Free me, and I will carry you to Skaldafin.
Incredible. Sir, you have no idea how long I have waited for such an opportunity. I would be most appreciative if you would permit me to perform some, tests on you, purely in the interests of the advancement of knowledge.
Be gone, mage. Do not test my promise to the Dovahkiin.
I assure you, you will not even notice me. Most of them are hardly painful at all to a large dragon such as yourself.
Very bad idea.
Surely you wouldn't miss a few scales, or a small amount of blood.
Jumei, what are you doing back there?
You'll be the toast of Whiterun for this. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
Something to tell the grandkids, eh?
You sure about that? You want to let that dragon loose after all the trouble to catch him in there? Your funeral. Someone else is gonna have to help you get him back in there again.
Get ready to open the trap.
Carry on, soldier. This is all part of the Dragonborn's plan.
All the guns.
Was du? Bin ich dein Ruthie Astwan? Saran Uth. I await your command as promised. Are you ready to see the world as only a Dovah can? Zuk-Brit-Oth, I warn you, once you've flown the skies of Kaizal, your envy of the Dolph will only increase. Amativ, Mu-Bo-Kotin's Dinselok. This is as far as I can take you. Griffoth Akrin. I will look for your return. Or Alduin's.
Dog! Dog!
Score!
Thank you.
Turn back, traveler. Terror waits within this mist. Many have braved the Shadow Veil, but vain is all courage against the peril that guards the way. Near Giant's Gap, in the gloom before dawn, we marched unsuspecting into the Imperial's trap. Then we stood and fought, our shield wall defending, until by dawn's light, the Legion's ranks wavered. But I never knew if night's end brought victory, a swift flying arrow to Sovngarde carried me. I do not know, but none have passed through. Alduin, his hunger insatiable, hunts the lost souls snared within this shadowed valley. Can you lead the way to where Shore's Hall waits, beckoning us on to welcome Lord Salt? Don't you know? What drew you here? Surely your dreams showed you the way. The Hall of Valor, where heroes wait to follow Shore to the final battle. I saw it fair when first I trod this long-sought path. The pain and fear vanished, dreamlike, and a vision beckoned. Shore's Hall, shimmering across the clouded veil, but quenched was hope by the shrouding mist. My mind is darkened. I've lost the way and wander blindly. Hurry, before Alduin your life devours. Bring word to Shore's Hall of our hard fate. I'll try to hold to your hopeful purpose. Quickly, before this encompassing fog once more snares me in the World Eater's net. Waits within the mist.
When Ulfric's storm cloak with savage shout sent me here, my sole regret was fair Elisif, left forlorn and weak. I faced him fearlessly, my fate inescapable, yet my honor is unstained. Can Ulfric say the same?
Brings you, Wayfarer? Wander here, suddenly, soul's end. Shore's gift to honor dead. A faithful errand. No few have chafed to face the worm, since first he set his soul snare here at Sabindar's threshold. But Shore restrained our wrathful onslaught. Perhaps deep counseled your doom after all. No shade are you, as usually here passes. Living, you dare the land of the dead. By what right do you request entry? Ah, it's been too long since last I faced a doom-driven hero of the dragon. Living or dead, by decree of Shore, none may pass this perilous bridge until I judge them worthy by the warrior's test. It is long since one of the living has entered here. May Shore's favor follow you and your heir.
Welcome, Dragonborn. Our door has stood empty since Alduin first set his soul snare here. By Shore's command, we sheathed our blades, and ventured not the Vale's dark mist. but three await your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe. Gormlaith, the fearless, glad-hearted in battle. Hekon, the valiant, heavy-handed warrior. Feldir, the old, far-seeing and grim. Far you've traveled, the trials long, to taste the Sovereign sweet delights.
At long last, Alduin's doom is now ours to seal. Just speak the word, and with high hearts, you'll hasten forth to smite wherever he is.
Hold, comrades. Let us counsel take before battle is blindly joined. Alduin's mist is more than a snare. Its shadowy gloom is his shield and cloak. But with four voices joined, our valor combined, we can blast the mist and bring him to battle.
Feldir's speech wisdom. The World Eater, coward, fears you, Dragon. We must drive away his mist, shouting together, and then unsheathe our blades in desperate battle with our black-winged foe.
To battle, my friends! The field will echo with the clamor of war, our wills undaunted! Once more, and his might will be broken.
His power crumbles. Do not pause for breath.
Look!
Thank you.
will sing of this battle in Shore's Hall forever. But your fate lies elsewhere. When you have completed your count of days, I may welcome you again with glad friendship and bid you join the blessed feasting.
All hail the Dragonborn! Hail him with great praise!
When you are ready to rejoin the living, just bid me so, and I will send you back. Return now to Nern. This rich boon from Shore, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sovngarde in your hour of need.
But I cannot celebrate his fall, Zul'Tiraz Ach-Ochma. He was my brother once. This world will never be the same. I am glad you believe that. At least it will continue to exist, Griklosline. Even I cannot see past time's ending to what comes next. Nid korav zin dinos ketid. We must do the best we can with this world. But I forget myself. Krosis, solos mid fadon. Melancholy is an easy trap for a Dova to fall into. You have won a mighty victory, Sahroch Kongrach, one that will echo through all the ages of this world for those who have eyes to see. Savor your triumph, Dovahkiin. This is not the last of what you will write upon the currents of time. Moran, I feel younger than I have in many. Lordship, they may yet bow to the Vazen, brightness of my Thum. But willing or no, they will hear it. Fare thee well, Dovahkiin.
Kusa Wundana wa Wulfgain. I wish the Old One luck in his west. But I doubt many will wish to exchange Alduin's lordship for the tyranny of Parthenax's Way of the Voice. As for myself, you've proven your mastery twice over, Thuri Dovahkiin. I gladly acknowledge the power of your Thune. Zu Odaving, call me when you have need, and I will